God. Oh, my head. Dad?
Answer me, Dad. Just answer me, Dad! Your own family. Your own blood. What the hell were you thinking? What in the hell crossed your mind? What the fuck
Dad,
is happening
please,
to you?
Please talk to me. I don't understand what's going
you
on.
You ruined our family. What am I going to do now?
Dad, stop. You're not making any sense.
What am I going to do now?
No. No, no. This can't be happening. I'm not a murderer. God.
You are not my son! You are not my son!
What are you talking about?
The priest was right. What an idiot I was! I should have taken you with them. Why is this happening to me?
This doesn't make sense. I didn't kill anybody. I gotta get out of here. I need to find a way out before Dad notices I'm here.
My birthday present. How did it get here? Grandpa was just like Dad.
$3 million. Among the auction items were paintings by Ventus, as well as some gold and diamond jewelry. Most noteworthy was Miss Hale's precious instant camera, which has finally found a new owner. It's been 30 years since the notorious multiple murders, and in spite of numerous auctions of the family assets, no one had previously purchased her camera. For viewers unfamiliar with the story, MADiSON Hale killed her own family during a witchcraft ceremony. She was then fatally shot in the stomach by a police officer who had caught her in the act. And now for the weather.
Isn't there a door here? Should find a nail or something to hang it with. What am I doing? This store wasn't here. Gosh.